Fourth one is triangular glass prism. So ray, there are two incident ray, and the ray coming out is called deviated ray. So when ray incident at the one face of the prism, they will deviate, they will change their path. And so you see, these are incident ray and these are emergent rays. Here light, you can see easily light bends. This bending phenomena is called refraction. This is called due to refraction. And the ray coming out is called emergent ray, and here it is called incident ray.